Dillon Brooks finally revealed what LeBron James said in this viral clip.
I'm not here for the bull.
Before game three, the two players were warming up on the floor when the King approached the Grizzlies forward for an intriguing conversation. Brooks appeared to be smirking at whatever James was saying before briefly shaking his head and responding as LeBron started walking away. During the game, Brooks got ejected after accidentally hitting LeBron below the waist. But a day later, he told ESPN about that pregame chat and revealed that the 38-year-old reminded him of his birthday. I got my own, I don't need security in the club.